The Gerald Hatch Center for Engineering Experiential Learning, known as Hatch, is home base for the McMaster Engineering Society and affiliated clubs and teams. The three-story, 28,000-square-foot building is an innovation playground for our students and gives them a space to brainstorm and collaborate. The ground floor features a build space and machine shop large enough to accommodate projects, such as building a solar car or a four-wheel off-road vehicle. Fun fact, there are more than 50 Faculty of Engineering affiliated clubs and teams with more than 1,400 members. The iBioMed Design Studio is where collaboration meets creativity. The studio houses a lot more than just tools and equipment. It's home base for integrated biomedical engineering and health sciences students, also known as iBioMed. Students have access to high-end equipment and machinery like desktop MRIs, 3D printers, and optical CT scanners, giving them the tools they need to analyze problems and develop innovative healthcare solutions. In the design studio, students can collaborate and work on all kinds of different projects and see their ideas come to life.
Students interested in automation, advanced manufacturing, and the latest in robotics can find inspiration in the Learning Factory. Simulating the factory of the future, manufacturing stations are equipped with everything from 3D printers for steel to laser cutters, injection molds, and sophisticated tooling machines. It even has an ABB Yumi robot, a human-friendly robotic dual arm which can replicate precise human motions. The Learning Factory is designed for a new era of automation where humans and robots might work side by side in the manufacturing industry. How cool is that?